Well, fish are washing ashore in droves in southwest Florida. The area is reeling from what's known as red tide. The red tide is a naturally occurring toxic algae, and it often grows along Florida's Gulf Coast. The toxins can kill fish and other marine life, like manatees and sea turtles. Right now, the red tide is present in higher numbers than usual. Health experts say red tide can also sicken people, especially those with serious respiratory problems.